Yeah, we saw a warrior for Sony. That man will play when he.